What song is this?
Unaffected, right?
Unaffected.
I remember we were at a sound check in Lisbon?
In Portugal.
Somewhere in Portugal. We were at a sound check, and it just happened. I just started playing the intro guitar riff is, and I remember Chris just started playing to it, and a similar thing, like he's playing to it, fixing the clutch on his hi-hat, I'm fixing my in-ears, and that, oh, that's where it began. And this pre-chorus part, I remember very vividly wanting the first one to be this half of it, and then the second time it being double the length with my overdub guitar. It's like I was very clear what I wanted on this, on a lot of these songs. Right here. I had the wah go down, like right here. Or I had something going on, yet. Oh, no, so double length here, and then the next chorus is half.
Yeah. Damn, dude.
No, there's a wah guitar going on in here. That's blended in there, I remember doing that. But that wasn't, a lot of the times coming into the studio and finding tones and shit was worked out together, but there was also times that I came in and I was like, this is what I want to do and this is what I have the idea for, and that was that.
It's a loop too.
That never made the mix.
It didn't?
No.
That had too much of a swing to it, and the song is just is very like.
I remember having, I wanted that to be a little bit more like raised up and then cut out. Even the little bit of like effect I have on there, I remember wanting that on there. So that was half as long as the first one. And coming out of the bridge, we'd go back to the full one. I could have done more on the bridge to fill it up. Just down acoustic, you know?
Yeah, but space.
Right here.
Good moment.
See, I purposely wanted this. He's playing. Kill the fucking snare. Right here. And then back in, you know?
Cool track.
Cooler recorded than live. Maybe?
Oh, I think it comes across all right. If we change it up, that's why. Live.
Chris and I started getting together, actually. Going over, like, so we have pieces of music, like, four or five song ideas, and like that he sings on demos and shit. And so I went to Chris's house last week and was working with him and trying to play him. And I'm like, let's just learn him, dude. Like, even if they're not gonna stay this way, let's get him down. So then if we fucking decide to change something later, somebody goes, what if you we can do it? We know our parts.
I don't know. I mean, I feel like it simultaneously is kind of like a song that's. It feels very linear, like it doesn't go all over the place, but it still isn't boring, at least to me. It's kind of sad. It's a sad song. Unaffected.